Welcome to the DitroniX R&D Lab and Workshop. My name is Dave Williams, and today I'd like to introduce you to the new ESPuno Pi Zero development kit. The ESPuno Pi Zero board has a compact form factor based on the Pi Zero size, so only 65mm by 30mm. Before we delve into the board itself, let's have a quick look at the board's top level features, which I included in the final schematic and board design. Walking around the board, the core is the Espressif ESP32-C6 RISC-V 32-bit MCU, complete with its powerful radio features. More on this later. We then have an array of integrated devices and interfaces on the board which make up the overall design. This includes a wide-ranging DC supply capability, Type-C USB with the serial UART for easier interfacing, the Pi-compatible header, digital temperature sensor, GPIO expander, EEPROM for storage of configuration, etc., the ESP real-time clock, RS485 UART interface, and the Grove ecosystem interface. As you can imagine, these features offer extreme versatility in the board's capabilities. Looking at a view of a proto version of the board, along the top we've got our Pi header, the zero size. On the right hand side we've got our ESP32C6, complete with the cutout behind on the PCB for the antenna. Interfacing to this, we've got our two USBs, Type-Cs, 1 and 2, with a configuration at the bottom of the board. And two buttons, the reset and program stroke user. And on the left, we've got our DC input, the switch mode power supply, and the LDO regulator for the 5V to 3V3. And along the top, we've got our temperature sensor, EEPROM, GPIO, RTC crystal, and the address settings underneath. And of course the RS485 UART interface, complete with configuration underneath the board. And in the middle we've got our Grove interface. This slide shows an overview of the board features and capabilities that we've described, but in particular along the top in green we see the ESP32C6 powerful radio module. These provide the integrated Wi-Fi 6, that's 2.4 gigs, 802.11ax and BGN, Bluetooth 5.3 and low energy, Thread 1.4, Zigbee 3.0 and mesh, and these combine a comprehensive radio transceivers and to provide a sort of large range of options for all of your IoT and automation projects. Here for a bit of fun is the GPIOs being exercised from the PCA9671 running from a 9V battery. And finally, this is the 3D render of the production version of the ESPuno Pi Zero. Well, that was quite a bit of information, but hopefully I gave you an insight into my new board, the launch of which is on Kickstarter, and then will be in full production in May. So on that note, thank you for watching and take care until the next time. Bye-bye. I'm going to go to the next one.